Just went to the truck stop and parked. Alright, what happened here? Well, that sucks. I just left Walmart over here and I didn't see anything on the traffic map data that was concerning me. Would have just gone to the damn truck stop right there if I'd known this.
Yeah, we've been
here for about 4 hours now. Ouch. Watch yourselves at this curve here at 27. It's super slick. fucking idiot. Come on, dude. Don't come over in front of me and slow down in front of me on an icy road, you fucking idiot. There you go. Now you're losing, you're slipping. Now I gotta freaking back off to make sure you don't be do something stupid in front of me and me crash into you. Fucking idiot. Oh, there he goes. He got really fishy up. He started fishtailing all over and was able to keep it under control. But yeah, he came over in front of me and I thought he was going to try to get off at that exit right there. And then he changed his mind, probably because I flashed my high beams at him. Like, what the fuck are you thinking, dumbass? Like, if you do that shit, drop in behind me. Don't freaking speed past me in front of me and then come right over and hit your brakes and, you know, it's been. He doesn't care. He's just stupid like everyone else is. Chasing a little bit too fast. There we go.